He sent the Patronus in part three at that moment. Remember, Harry never knew who had done it. He always thought it was him later on, but it wasn't.
Yes, it was him. You loved her in part one.
The boy must die. Yes. He must die. And Voldemort himself must do it. That is essential.
Funny. We were in a very good scene.
Fuck. Alright.
Oh, it's hard. She, for this, just...